down. Yeah, that was pretty bad, to be honest. So let's not get 100 slows this time. That'd be great. The best possible time is a 3:25, so. Hopefully. Because yesterday when I started to run, my sum was like probably 10 minutes higher than that, so. I think we can also save some time in jungle and waste, because I did mess up one of the skips a bit. So maybe. What is TC14 doing? That's not. I just fricked all this up. That's great. A 1,000 sets here, that's not very good. Okay, now here's 20. Split. Okay, that was bad. That's much better. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me, man? I believe a Dragon jump this time. Where are these lag frames coming from? Oh! Why am I so bad today? Okay, charge our jump, please. Nice. We got it. Don't shoot me. Buddy. Why do I keep saying buddy? Where's this coming from? Okay, nice. Charger's in a good position. Okay, this is, we're gonna lose a lot of time here. It's unfortunate, but it's whatever. That's 2 seconds, that's great. Okay, right, now we got Escape from Naboo. Save 6 seconds here. I need somewhere better to put my second controller, because right now it's like right in front of my keyboard. So I have to reach over my keyboard or over my controller to split. And yeah, I don't know where to put it. Oh, I can just move my keyboard slightly to the right. Okay, yeah, that works. And then I can just move that guy there. And move that. Okay, nice. That's much better. Now I have a direct line to my split button. Okay, arch clip. Can you door shoot the door? Thank you. Nice. That was really good. I'm gonna die here, aren't I? Okay, nice. No deaths. Oh, come on. That's unfortunate. Okay, that wasn't terrible. We did save time there, though. I know I messed up that yesterday. Nice. That was a really good entrance, I think. That was pretty fast. It's probably in a gold. Okay, nice. Nice gold. Okay, now I got pog race time. Let's go. Could save one. Save 0.13 of a second. Nice. Let's save 0.13 of a second. He saves like 7 seconds in that split. Oh, wait, I can just do this. Nice. This feels really weird. They put. Normally, I would have like only one side of my headphones on. Now I have both sides. And I can. These are like really good noise canceling headphones. Am I talking really loud? I probably am. I'm sorry. But so I can like barely hear myself. But whatever. I'm gonna try to be quieter. Hopefully my volumes are good. I changed some sense yesterday because I thought the game might be a bit quiet. I'm not sure. Who knows? Oh god. I took cutscene at 412, which is the same yesterday. So, I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna not do that. Because it just feels weird. Oh my god, we golded? Let's go. I golded Padres. The one level that you can almost not save any time on at all. I golded. Great. Save 15 seconds here, apparently. Oh, that we probably can't, because, you know. Yesterday, I messed up audio glitch, but it still worked. Like, I completely went past the thing, and it still worked somehow. Okay. Oh, it didn't drop in player two. That's so smart. Oh, that's great. Okay, let's get a good button right. Nice, good job, Panaka. You actually did. Shut up. You didn't see anything. Dude, I need to, like, actually learn feed 2 at some point. Or, like, practice and get consistent at it. No, actually that's relatively good. I would have wanted to do that if I was doing Thede 2, but I'm not doing Thede 2, so. It only saves 15 seconds, I think. That's what Annabeth said, at least. So I'm assuming it saves 15 seconds. I don't know why she would lie, but. Why am I still speaking? My point is, it's stupidly hard for a skip that only saves 15 seconds. What? Okay. Nice. Oh, come on. I should probably time it to make sure it actually does say 15 seconds, because that seems... I mean, that seems right, but... It's probably right. Bro. Please don't kill me. I asked nicely, man. I got a goose to me. Alright, should I be recording? I should probably be local recording. I also need to learn swappy strats. Like, actually learn them. RIP. Power up in there? Okay, I want to do this. So, you know, I'll drop out player two. Okay, yeah, bad idea. Oh, heck. That work. Sure, buddy. Sure. Okay, we're probably gonna lose time here. I hope we don't, but we could. Okay, how long is this cutscene? Okay, we're losing time to gold. We're saving time in general. Okay, nice. Saved. Why do I keep pressing down? We saved 6 seconds. This we can gold by probably 10. I just gotta get got to I don't know, mess up the wall climb. It took my brain longer than it should have, I think. That was slow. Okay, I can also save time if I don't die here. Nice, we saved like 5 seconds. Insane time saves. What? Okay, save like 10 there. Nice. Solid time saves. How did I not die? Let's go. Okay. Why is this cutscene so long? Roger. Oh, brain. Pay attention. I thought that cutscene was longer than it actually is. Oh, come on. Okay, that's a fair death. Nice. Okay, ready for D-pad strats? Okay, Obi-Wan. No. D-pad strats failed me. That's a first. Ah, come on. You didn't get the hit. I need to go this way. Okay, this is probably gonna gold. Can you get a quick kill by pushing him into that pit? Is that a thing? Like ultra kill on Maul? Probably isn't. Okay, that was pretty good. Cutscene's not 40 seconds long, right? At least to my knowledge, it isn't. Is this gonna go by like 20 seconds? Okay, how much did I go by? 10. Wow. Nice. It's really good. 20 seconds ahead out of Maul. I think that's my best Maul exit ever. Okay, now on to episode 2. Okay, I've gotten her in pursuit. Do this but faster. How loud is that? Oh. There's one squeaky chair. Oh god, what am I doing? Where am I going? My brain's not functioning. Some quick math. Oh, I'm gonna be doing 3,000. That might be really okay. Hit it, thank you. Okay, first try? First try, nice. I hate this thing so much. I'm like a burden to humanity. That's great. Pick him up. Bad. Thank you for hitting. How come this one is a tunnel, but the other one's not? Have you thought about that? No? Just me? Okay, that's fair. Oh, come on, man. Thank you. I hated this level as a kid, and I still hate it today. And you wonder why. Are you serious? We're losing time. What? What? Kidding me? Yeah, we're no longer gonna be 20 seconds ahead. How did I miss that? Okay. We're no longer going to be ahead. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay, whatever, that was pretty quick. We're losing time already. I'm gonna be behind. Serious. Okay, we can save all that back here. Why do I keep pressing down? I keep wanting to press down even though I don't need to. Okay, save 26 seconds here. 27 seconds. Just as long as I don't try to be an idiot and do a 1PTC here. Okay. I just tried a 1P2C and it went terribly. Just thought I was trying to be cool. I'm not cool. Is just walking faster or is double jumping faster? I really don't know. Okay, I almost missed that for a second. That's not worth it. Ah, come on. That was pretty quick. Oh, come on. Sizzlers probably won't gold, but we are most likely going to save time. Unless I mess up horribly somewhere. Oh, come on, get in there. Thank you. What? Okay. This might actually gold. Maybe, who knows? Okay, that was... Oh, that worked. I guess we didn't die. Okay, that was pretty good. This could gold. If it does, that'd be epic. There's some minor mistakes in it, though. We are definitely saving time. Gold? That did gold. I can't tell how much now. Gold by 2 seconds. I'll take it. It's solid gold. I mean, not actually solid gold, but it is a solid gold. Save 10 seconds here. Or 11 seconds. We could be ahead by a minute here. We could have been. But we're not. So, that sucks. What are you gonna do about it? Okay, not terrible. Okay. I was about to say, if we don't die here, we can save time, but we died, so we'd be a lot of time. Archer didn't die. Okay. Oh god. Switch to Archer, thank you. Okay, we can save time here if I get this jump shot first try. Okay, that looks good. Man. What? Okay, we're losing time. Thank you. Oh god, no! Is that a reset? I think that's a reset. Oh. Wait. Might not be. Yeah, that's a reset. You kidding me? Hey, Ant-Man. I just fricked up. Really bad. Like, really bad, and I'm losing a lot of time, and I hate myself, and... Why? Game... Where am I gonna be when I exit? Actually, I'm not gonna reset. So that means I can just save time in another run. So, no reset here today. So, what's up, Ant-Man? How you doing? So. Okay, I'm gonna lose like 30 seconds to a minute here. Very unfortunate. Hold the bite. I can't read the message. Give me a second. Yay, it hit. We saved some time. Dude, I got my LEGO Star Wars phase, which is right now, and all the LEGO sets were sold on Target. Yeah. Yeah, it's unfortunate. Yeah, I was gonna buy a set from like Lego.com, and I was gonna buy a set from Lego.com one day, and then my mom said we'll buy it tomorrow. The next day it sells out, so great. Also, we're losing time. Oof, I feel, yeah. I mean... Yeah, what are you gonna do? Great. It. Force the thing. Come on, Anakin. Wow, we're losing a lot of time. And we have 10 seconds of time save. Okay, we're only behind by 15 seconds. So not terrible. We can save a second here. Theoretically. Although we could probably save more if I get good RNG in this level. So hopefully I will. What? Okay, sure. 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 Then can you just die? Lego Palpatine be like last and Sith Lord. Yeah. Okay. Got a bad first pillar. So that's great. Okay, that wasn't terrible. That was actually pretty good. So that guy just died. I missed the thing. Looks like a second lost. Oh, why are you going so... What are you doing, Mace Windu? Okay, nice. Okay, time for RNG. Because who doesn't love RNG? Okay, that's pretty good. Not seeing any yet. Okay, there's two right here. Okay, that's another one. Okay, we actually got pretty good. That was actually really good RNG. Nice. Could save time here. Okay. Okay, I use one, two, three, four. Okay, we're saving time. We're the last two. Are you serious? I'm just gonna keep shooting. Where's the last guy? Okay. Never mind. We got good RNG, and then we got great RNG, and then we got bad RNG. So, unfortunate, but whatever. No, shoot. Okay. Wow, we're losing a lot of time. No. I got a favorite Star Wars fight, like a favorite boss battle. Not this one. I got iframes. Stop giving me iframes! Okay. Wow, that was bad. Probably the, either the, Anakin versus Obi-Wan in episode 3. Or in, oh, no, in the movies? Darth Maul versus Anakin and Obi-Wan and Qui-Gon, episode 1. Anakin versus Obi-Wan and episode 3. And for this game, probably would be Luke and Vader versus the Emperor. Because it has that level specifically has the least amount of gameplay out of every level, out of any level in the game. Cause you basically just push the Emperor off and he don't you dare. That's right, it's terrible. Still PB though. Still PB. get first barrier skip? Nope, no we can't. I gotta remember to get the red brick here. So why does it take so long to respond? What the hell? Okay, that was terrible. This is not going very good at all. Okay, nice. Okay, just get a first try, man. Why? 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 Oh, red brick. I almost forgot it. If I would have forgotten that, that would have been bad. Like, really bad. Okay, now I gotta do this. First try. Let's go. Why is that one the easy one for me? Like, that literally doesn't make any sense. Like, that's the one they recommend newer players to not do. And I get it first try almost every time. Okay. Thank you. Don't do it. Thank you. Okay, nice. Okay. You like Hothbound in episode 3? That's pretty good. Although in this game it's pretty much just a curse. It's really bad in this game. It's like this level, but stupid. Wait, how am I losing time? That was really that bad? Okay. Still PB. Apparently. And I got the, stupid out of bounds here. That sucks a lot. And it's super easy to miss. Hope I don't screw this up. Okay, we got it. Nice. Wait, what? Okay, that was weird. I don't think we're going to save time here, which is unfortunate, but what are you going to do? What are you going to do about it, other than play slightly better? Because I can save, like, I mean, apparently I can save, I'm already losing time? Oh, no, because... Oh, come on. Okay. this time. This sucks, but what are you gonna do? Okay, now I gotta buy EDB. Laughs in Sith Lord. Please cancel save. Thank you. Okay. You watched The Mandalorian? Yeah. I watched it when it was coming out. Pretty good. It was definitely better than The Rise of Skywalker. Yeah, it's really good. Good, the speed run. Oh, hopefully we can save time. Yeah, it's better than Rise of Skywalker. Yeah, I mean, as a movie, The Rise of Skywalker wasn't terrible, but if you put it together with Force Awakens and The Last Jedi, it's just not a very good trilogy at all. Didn't plug that. Okay, great. This is going swimmingly. Like I said, this is going swimmingly. I'm so bad at 1P2Cs. Okay. I need to turn EVB on. Why am I at power brick 12? Or brick 21 or whatever I was on? Also in the rises. What does dropout mean? In this speedrun, there's some things where you use two players because it's faster, and when you drop in the second player, and then you drop out the second player when you don't need him anymore. Does that make sense? That was a really bad explanation, but okay, yeah. Okay, I thought that wasn't gonna make it for a second. Leia. Shoot the bomb, thank you. Nice. Oh, didn't kill him. Whatever. Good enough. Oh, come on. Okay, nice. I was going through like my storage and I found old Lego Rebel transport with all the soldiers. I mean, like the ship from the beginning of episode 4. Because depending on which one it is, that values between like that's like a yeah that one. Do you remember how, do you know how old it is? Do you remember? Because some of them go for, like, a lot. So I believe, like, the 2002 one? Pretty old. Because there's one of them from, like, oh, come on. What am I doing? No, buttons. Why am I messing this up? Okay, nice. I think before... What do you mean before it came out? You mean like before this game came out? Then, yeah, that's pretty old. It's probably, it's like worth a lot, I think. I know one of them's worth like upwards of $1,000. Or no, that might be, I'm not sure. Yeah, we get the cutscene skip. If we did, that'd be epic. Okay, sure. Set number 7688. Okay, I'll check. Now I missed the cutscene skip. Yeah, that was unconventional. Yeah, there's a relatively long cutscene here, so I can check. Go 7668. Oh, that. Yeah. No. Yeah, that's it. That's not. You found Greedo ship? I don't think Greedo has a ship. Well, we could save a... We might save time here. Oh, set... Okay, hold on. Oh, the separatist shuttle? I have that. Yeah, that's not, that's not Greedo's, that's some other guy, the same species as Greedo. Yeah, that's from the Clone Wars. That's okay. There's a lot of latest Elvis ads. I mean, they've made, like... I had to split gold by 11 seconds, nice. They've made, like... five Luke's land speeders in the past, like, 10 years, I think? Something like that? For some reason. Well, I almost split there for some reason. Okay, we got an out-of-bounds coming up. That's annoyingly hard. Power up. About Luke's land speeder last week? Yeah. There's so many of them. It's actually like relatively funny. Because people like to hide stuff in Target? What? Okay, can you just jump? Thank you. That's not going to make it. I don't know. That's not going to make it either. That, okay. This is going great. Thank you. Okay. Great. Okay, nice. What? Okay, now we just gotta not mess this part up. What? Okay, I saved it. No! That's great. Now I have to do all of that again. Really, game? This run's terrible. Okay. Can you? Thank you. I hate this out of bounds so much. Okay, what? Sure. That was good. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Get the red brick, please. Thank you. Okay. Hold on. Meant that, like, little kids like to hide sets in other places? Okay. That's kind of weird. So we just lost, like, a minute on a run that's already 40 seconds behind. Which is very unfortunate, but... They destroy the things. Yes, nice. Okay. I lost 30 seconds in Jedi battle. Okay. Let's do this boil. Can I shoot them all? No. This one time I there was like some Lego sets that were supposed to be released on April 1st and I got them on March 31st because my Target had them, so that was cool. Why are you punching R2? No, okay. Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay, good. Okay, nice. What was that? Mine just like Star Wars. Wait, we'll start liking it. When I was like 5, my dad was like, we're gonna educate our son, and bought all the Star Wars movies, and we watched them. Like, oh, come on. I have, like, very old memories of watching the Star Wars movies. What? With my my mom and my dad. From when I was, like, 5. So, 5. I also, well, my dad got, Lego, got this game on the Wii for his birthday from his brother, but obviously he couldn't play it, so, he gave it to me, effectively gave it to me, and that's probably where my love for Star Wars really started. Oh my god, that out of bounds is terrible. So yeah, I pulled the lever. Good. Okay, come on. Get on your button. I'm already losing time. Wow, that was terrible. Okay, but you're still PB. Theoretically. So my big time losses have been RNG, and I suck. So pretty average all around. Okay, we can save 4 seconds here, apparently. I gotta pay attention here because there's like a end run killer trick right here. Okay, got that. Anyway, you gotta go. Okay, bye. Please tell me it worked. Nice. Got oil glitch. Okay. Okay, I got Spy Fight Skip. We don't mess this up. This trick is stupid. Okay, that looks good. What? R2, what are you doing? Why is R2 moving? Please don't miss, for the love of God, please don't miss. Thank you. Okay, nice. Okay, good, solid. This might gold. That split was pretty good. Okay, I did gold, nice. Save 6 seconds there. Apparently we can save a minute here. I feel like that gold's inaccurate though. Have to look at that. No, what? He did not press B. Pressed Y. Okay. This is very bad. Drop out player 2. Okay, Obi-Wan, show up, please, buddy. Okay, nice. Showed up pretty quickly. No! Okay, well. Not terrible. Okay, shoot the thing. Nice. Okay, hopefully the guy's Diagro. Diagro, please. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, buddy. Oh, God. Oh, I didn't press B. That could have ended really badly. Diagro. Nice. Damn, that was good. Okay, this actually felt really good, so this might gold. Possibly. Okay, whatever, boss helmet, doesn't matter. Okay, whatever, shoot these guys. Okay, sure, whatever. No, okay, go up one, thank you. Okay, nice. Okay, we save time here. We might be ahead here. If this gold route will be ahead, I don't think it's gonna gold. You're gonna save a ton of time. Well, we're already losing time, so. Okay. Saved 1:08. And it golded. Let's go. 14 seconds of time save here. What if we can get ripped more? The answer is no, but it'd be cool if we got ripped more. It'd be very cool. I am going to again save at the end of this level, just in case. Oh, come on, controller. Great. Exactly not what I wanted to happen. Why? Okay, we lost like 10 seconds there. I didn't hit him. Okay. Okay. I thought I lost my helmet there for a second. Can you shoot that thing? Thank you. Okay, deep edge strats, don't fail me now. Nice, let's go. Okay. Nice. Okay, I got them all. Oh, I'm pretty sure that Luke hit me. Or someone. I've only gotten ripped more once. That's a story already. Of course I aggro. Why wouldn't they? Can we turn EVP off? Okay, good. my god, why are there so many guys? Okay, is that it? No more gonna spawn? Oh, Christ. Christ on money. Christ on money. Okay, we saved it. Don't get on the platform. Okay, good. Don't shoot me, don't shoot me. I asked nicely. I didn't ask nicely. I'm not thinking about it. How did that not kill him? Why is there two now? What? Stop! Stop spawning! Okay, at least that thing's built. Okay, nice. Okay. I need to turn EBB back on. Okay, whatever. You need to be dropped out. Okay. You honestly could have been better. Really? Shoot the thing, thank you. What am I doing? What? Switch to someone, please. R2. Not. I. C-3PO is not a human being. Okay, that was actually really good. What? Of course I die. Hey, C-3PO. Do you believe in God?
I believe you.
Oh, come on. Just barely missed the cutscene skip. Shit, why did I should not have done that? Get the power, please. Thank you. Okay, nice. We might lose time here. Definitely not golden. We can save time in the next level. Okay, I want to save here. One last 0.3 of a second. Fine with that. Okay. Get this out of bounds first try. I know I can do it. Okay. Now drop out player two, player one. Okay, here we go. Save 2 minutes. Actually, no, we can't. We can save a bit less than that, but we can still save time. Great. Oh, come on. Nice. We just saved a ton of time. Let's go. That's about a minute saved. It's good gold as well. Okay, get proton torpedoes, please. I missed one, crap. I also died. Yeah, that was really fast. This could gold by a significant amount. Unless this cutscene is like a minute long. Nice, gold. 1 minute ahead. Nice, that's really good.
My insane pace! Let's go, boys!
Okay. I'm gonna say... It could apparently save 56 seconds here. Why do you get lag frames? Okay. Okay, I need to buy Fast Force. I have no idea which direction to go here. No, okay, by the Fast Force. Time for episode 6. Time for big boy long cutscene. Okay. Let's save a minute. Here, turn EBB on. Okay, oh god. This is not going very well. Okay, nice. I got this even worse. My hands are now crossed. Nice. No, oh, don't do that. Okay, I'm going to close this for safety. Okay, let's not lose our helmet this time and save like 30 seconds. No, okay. This is not going very well. Okay, Got it. Nice. Doesn't even matter. We still got it. There, buddy. Thank you. Nice. I guess we push a little back there. Nice. Okay, push the other way. No, force the... Thank you. Force the things. Good enough. Oh my... Why am I so bad? Really? Didn't that happen yesterday? I'm pretty sure that happened yesterday. Oh, okay, sure. That's a thing, apparently. Okay, C-3PO, come to me. Thank you. That was not what I wanted to do. Come on. Nice. Okay. guys have a good this. Yeah, sure. What? R2. Okay, where the hell? Okay, oh my god. No. Okay, you go that way. Pull those things down. That was awful. We're gonna be saving time here. Save 30 seconds. Could have been a bit more. But now we got disco skip. So he didn't die? Come on. Shoot it, oh come on. Shoot him. Okay, come on. Oh, come on. Nice. Dead. You're gonna die. Oh, that's time loss. Oh, go down one more. Thank you. There's a guy over there. Okay, nice. Okay, time for disco skip. Nice, for sure. Okay. That looks good, I think. Great. Is that at work now, is it? Nope. Nice, second try is good. Okay, I'll take that. Probably would have been first try if I didn't force him. Can I get the power up? Alright, nice, we got the power up. Should save some time here. From, you know, like not dying. Nice. This might gold. This might go by a little bit. Nice and golden, I'll take it. Okay, now I got speeder showdown. Ow. Oh, my leg. How did I miss that? Okay, second try, whatever. kill Luke, really. This works. Thank you. First try. Let's go. I have to use the bathroom again. Nice. Hi, Luke. Yeah, this could gold because I didn't bring Leia over yesterday. I didn't do that. Also, I believe I jumped out with Luke by accident. Oh, are you kidding? Okay, that was bad. This might not gold now. What level's next? Andor. Crap. Great. We didn't lose any time now. I don't know, we golded by 0.3 of a second. Wow, this split is 10 minutes and 10.9. 10 minutes, 0.9. Exactly. At the 2 hour mark. Epic. Okay, switch now, and then switch, and then drop, now, drop out, thank you. Okay, nice. Oh, come on. Maybe on top. Nice. Come on. Build a thing. What? Okay, sure. No. Oh, come on. Okay, he'll roll time. Oh, not this again. Really? Okay. That was subpar. Okay, nice draw here. What? Oh, nice. What? Okay. Time for Paul Skip. Nice, got pulse skill. Now switch to R2, please, and thank you. Why? Shoot the thing, thank you very much. Oh, come on. Oh, God. No, oh, come on. Please. Why? Okay, that was almost bad. That was bad. Now, why did he jump that way? Oh, sure. This is not gonna go, we're gonna lose time here. Okay. Yeah, we're losing time. Just go roll. Save 8 seconds here. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on. Tuesday, bro. What? Okay, nice, that worked. I don't think this is gonna go. Split brain being dumb. Let's see, 2 minutes here or a minute and 13 seconds. Oh yeah, because bad RNG and PB. Okay, pray for good RNG. Okay, why is this so good? There's a bunch of them, so there's another one. Okay, that's all of them. Wow. I'm gonna save a lot of time here. Okay, where's the last one? Oh, I'm done. Oh, come on. Yeah, it's a cutscene at 2:47, so keep that as a mental note. Okay, what? Okay, sure. Okay, sure. Probably should not have done this 1PTC. Okay, yeah, this is a mistake. Nah. No. Okay, can you... Okay, drop out player 2. Get the last one, please. Thank you. Watch, these are in some insane evasive maneuvers. Okay, that's great. Nice. Please hit. Thank you. Please also hit. Oh my god, we just saved like a minute. Let's go. Yeah, he's probably gonna just might gold, but we're gonna save a lot of time. Even if it doesn't gold. Okay, once this cutscene's a minute and a half long, we're golden. Oh my god, they kissed. Whoa. Okay, they golded by 2 minutes and 10 seconds, or 20 seconds. Let's go. Okay. I don't need to buy anything. Episode 3, gotta get a red brick. And make sure I don't forget this red brick, because it's actually one of the more important red bricks in the whole game. Like, fast force isn't necessary, it just makes stuff faster. So, yeah. Okay, I believe in my goal, like, as a death strat. So I guess we're gonna go for that. Oh no, I missed the minikit. Crap. Oh, you're kidding me. Not this again, please. Okay, we're good. I hope. Are you kidding me? Okay, we're losing like 2 seconds. If this is sub 330, I'm gonna. Okay, red brick coming up. I wonder if it's possible to like hit the red things down there. From like up here. Red brick. Okay. Oh, I died in the wrong spot. Okay. No, okay, don't want to die yet. We want to die here. Guy. And I missed it. Okay, I died. Maybe I'll get it. Yeah, I think I got it. I messed up a bunch. It's whatever. What are you gonna do? Okay, we're already losing time. Last time an auto scroller, that's great. Good, good save, 6 seconds. I think we could still save, like, I need to turn. Extras on. No. Oh, come on. Nice, so we're saving time. I died. Good. Oh, that's 20 seconds. Are you serious? That's a burn moment. That worked. Serious. Oh my god. Oh, come on. No. My god, Obi-Wan didn't kill himself. That's insane. Dude, can we get the cycle skips? If we don't, we're gonna lose time. I didn't think about that. Or if we don't get at least one. Nah, okay, nice. We got one. Okay. Dang it, we missed that one. Let's switch to Anakin, please. Nice. Oh, dang it. Switch to Anakin, please. Thank you. What? What? That hit him. That hit him. That totally hit him. That totally hit him. Okay. That was bad. That totally hit him. I gotta switch to RTV. That was bad. Okay. Are gas jumps free today? Nope. Okay. So I can try. Nice. Oh, come on. Pick up the power up. Thank you. No. Thank you for slamming. Or for jump slashing. Okay, not that bad. I think we're probably going to lose time. It's unfortunate. Might save time to PB though. Hopefully. Please. Lost 0.6 of a second. I would have saved time if I didn't mess with my drop-ins. Okay, so we're not gonna gold. Come on, one more time. Okay. Oh, it didn't hit. Are you serious? Okay, aw, I'm not gonna make it, dang it. Not quick enough, fortunate. If this golds, it's not gonna gold. Wait, maybe? No, we lost 0.3 of a second. So we could save 17 seconds here, apparently. I think we got the switch, thank you. Okay, nice. Okay, we save time with that. Thank you. Nice. That was quick. Oh no, I need to get this power up. I'm gonna miss the power up. No, no. Oh, that's a rip. Unfortunate. How did I die? Did you just like shoot the floor? No. Stop shooting Yoda, please. Stop hitting Yoda. Okay, nice. It's my gold. How is that 40 seconds faster than yesterday? What did I do differently? Can we save 3 seconds here? Said the kid, you. Old Yoda should have... Hold up. Oh my god, I got the cutscene skip! Nice! Old Yoda... Old Yoda should have moved and then you could have gotten it by 43. Yeah, that's true. But... Oh, come on. I mean, this run could have been much better, but what are you gonna do? Force the thing. No. Wow. That was best time loss. Force the other thing, please. Force the other one. That's not. That's time loss. Okay, well, I guess we're doing this with Yoda now. Never done that before. So this could either end badly or end well. Who knows? Okay, that was bad. Okay, this is actually going pretty well. Okay, sure. Oh, come on. Okay. No, force the thing. Okay, that was bad. Good luck. Thank you. Thank you for the good luck. This is... Gotta be honest, I have not had the best luck today. But I am somehow 4 minutes ahead, so that's great. Yeah, it's probably not gonna gold. Yeah, no. Where'd we lose time? I got the cutscene skip and we're losing time. Okay. Oh, because I'm... I know why. That's 10 seconds. Unfortunate, but what are you gonna do? Hate this part. Oh god. No, I'm stupid. That's 20 seconds. Large. Oof. Oh my god, almost missed that again. Okay. Like, the one time where I say I hate this part is, yeah, you get nervous, yeah. It's... this whole level is just, like, super stressful. Because you can get to the end of a section and then it just... and then die and it teleports you all the way back. At the 10%, that's not good. Okay. Oh god. Oh Christ. Well, that's true. Okay. Yeah, we're losing a lot of time. Unfortunate. Variant. I pressed A. Come on. I mean, it might be there for the, like, the boss battle at the end, but what am I doing? Yeah, it might be there for, like, the boss battle, but then it would just disappear by the time you get to it, so. Kind of seems pointless. Wait, okay. Yeah. I bought all the extras, right? Okay. BSB. Fast Force. Infinite Torpedo's good. Okay, time for episode 5. Skype. We could save a minute and a half if I just don't be stupid, so. Let's not be stupid. Also, sub 330? Yeah, maybe. I have a minute and a half. I can lose a minute and a half in the next 40. I can lose a minute and a half in the next 40 minutes. That's going to be hard. Thing is, there is 2 minutes of time save. Because that is best possible time, so. It's going to be hard. It's going to be really hard. But if this run isn't sub 330, then I can just do a run tomorrow and it's pretty much free. Well, it's effectively free. Because the beginning of this run was honestly not that good. So I think I was behind a minute and a half at Princess or something. Around that area. So I lost 40 seconds on Droid Factory, and like another 40 on Jedi Battle. So if this isn't it, then tomorrow, guaranteed. Oh, come on. Okay, first barrier skip. Let's go. First try? Okay, bad. That's not gonna work. Okay, that almost worked. That was bad. Oh, come on. That was also bad. Oh, come on. I thought that would work. Okay, this is really bad. Oh, come on. This is very unfortunate. Nope. You serious? I hate this trick. This. Why? Once you miss it the first time. It gets super hard because the AT-AT is in your way. That was it. That was totally it. Are you serious? Oh, come on. This stupid AT-AT. Like, we lose sub 330. You know what? Screw this. This guy's just gonna keep making me lose time, so I'm gonna make him suffer for his actions. Okay. He should be less of an annoyance now. Yeah. What? Okay. Okay, well, here we are. Nope. Why? I hate this game. I mean, I love it, but, you know, don't, you know, go my way, you know. Okay. Not gonna gold, but we are hopefully gonna save time. That's great. There's one more. Where is he? There he is. Okay, lost 2 minutes. I got that first try in my PB yesterday. Get a drink, be right back. Okay. Come on. Okay. We're already losing time. Let's not mess up the AT-ATs. Where's the first one? Where are the AT-ATs? Here's one. Nothing. What? Okay. Thank you for hitting me. Okay, let's not lose a minute to this. Okay, nice. Almost already losing time. PB. Losing time to PB now. Well, it just means that there's gonna be even more time saves. In next round. Tomorrow. Okay, I thought that was gonna mess me up, but nope. Okay, nice. Wait, I need to, I'm back and that, yeah. Hill roll also wasn't first try, so. And best we lost, best possible time is no longer sub 330. I swear to God, if I only PB by like 2 seconds, I'm gonna get like the. I'm gonna pull that It's Jared 97 and. Situational irony joke. Is this your last run for today? Yeah. Yeah, because I don't have another 3 hours. It's already 8:04. Why did I press Y? Yeah, I don't necessarily have the time to do a 3 hour run more than once. I mean, I probably could have if I started streaming earlier today, but I wanted to do other things. If I have time tomorrow, nothing to use your base against me with no time at all. For, you mean like any percent? Because I do that. So I wanted to do race for a while. I just never got around to. Yeah, screw it. 80%. Okay, let's go. Let's do it tomorrow. There's like, let's see, what, like 3 or 4 PMEST work for you? Oh, I did not dub this. Oh, come on. Somehow, if you're actually doing anything more, okay. Oh, just in time, nice. Okay, my iPad is at 5%, so it's going off. Okay, I'm gonna lost time here because C3P is being an idiot. So now I'm gonna lose time again because C3P is being an idiot. No, drop out. Thank you. Okay, don't die. Thank you. Okay, where's C3P? There he is. Press buttons. Are you good for 4 p.m. EST? Okay, just doing that. Nice. Are we just like normal race? Do you want to use like SRL? I've never actually used SRL before. Get these buttons. Nice, nice. Let's go. Just normal. SRL seems weird. Yeah. Like, once you actually figure it out, it makes sense, but. I'll set up my life for tomorrow. Okay. Oh, God. I don't know how to use racetime.gg, so. Oh, we can save 30 seconds here. Good time for my first try of Falcon Jump. Good time for a first run would be for a new runner, probably 4 hours, 4.5 hours. That's what my first run was. It was 4 hours and 34 minutes. But so yeah, around that, I don't know. That run was also on Xbox, so I lost time to like loads and stuff. Is this gonna gold? Probably not. Yeah, but like 3:45. Okay. Nice gold. Okay, 7 minute here. Although that minute time save is to RNG, so probably not gonna save it, unfortunately. Why do these take so much to hit? Like, so much to take? take down. I got all of them. I hate this chair so much. I mean, you know, expect a key to make high quality products, but their chairs kind of suck. Did anyone comment on the Twitch clip? You can comment on Twitch clips? No, I don't believe anyone comment on Twitch on the clip. Oh, you meant in the Discord? No, I don't believe so. I just posted it in the clips. I didn't put in, like, technical help or anything. I feel like just, like, a one-off thing. And even if it wasn't, even if we could find a way to, reproduce that, it wouldn't be helpful in runs because we just skipped that whole fight. So, it's a cool thing to happen, but not necessarily useful. It could be helpful for the people that don't know the jump, and it's kind of. That's true, but. I mean, it doesn't really save that much time at all. Can you hit that, please? Thank you. Like, in theory, it might save, like, 5-10 seconds. And for a new runner, that doesn't really matter. So. Okay, now we got RNG. It's like, gods be with us. Did I not hit? Dang it. That's a large message. Bad RNG. Okay. I just already want to send me your split name, so my, okay. Oh, the brain stopped functioning. I didn't see that the boulder disappeared. Do you want me to, like, I can just, like, send you the link to the splits.io file. Do you just want me to do that? Okay. Save like 20 seconds there. Solid time save, but could be better. It's not sub 3. 30. Not sub 3 is way out of the picture. But you added me in Discord? Okay. I'll add you after this. I was about to make a joke of like all the cutscenes in episode 5 are really long. And then I was gonna somehow try to make a joke on the fact that the 5th Harry Potter movie is really long. But then I realized that the 5th Harry Potter movie is the shortest one, it's the book that's really long. So my unintelligence has struck again. I need to shut up sometimes and actually make good jokes that aren't terrible. No one runs Lego Harry Potter? A lot of people do. I kind of want to. I just don't have the game. I've never played them before. I kind of want to run all of the Lego games. But then again, in the multiple Lego games thing, the rules for it are terrible. Because it basically just says, play 25 video games and don't sleep. There's one 10-hour sleep break, but that's it. And 70 hours, if you break that up into two chunks, the 10-hour sleep in the middle, that's not very good. I need to focus here. Okay, buddy. R2. Okay, nice, we got it. Yeah, I know, I think Chimkin ran Lego Harry Potter at one point. So I think he has the world record in 537. Are you kidding me? That's 10 seconds gone. Okay, drop out player 2. Oh Christ. Yeah, that wasn't gonna work. Okay, whatever. Okay, what am I doing wrong? Why am I so bad? Nice. At some point, I want to run, like, Lego Batman and Lego Indiana Jones, but I've never played any of those. The only games... Okay, actually, that worked. No, okay. Brain does not function under Idiocracy. The only Lego games I've ever played have been... this one. Okay, sure. This one, obviously, I played, okay, I did GameCube again, and get Hit and Run. Is it like the Simpsons game? And speedrun that? Okay. Okay. I got Batman 2 on Xbox 360, that's a whole nother story of why I got it, but, no, do jump slash, thank you. I played, according to my Xbox Live, like, gamer score thing, it says at one point that I played and beat the first level of Indiana Jones 1, which I think I remember that, but it's very, I really don't remember it at all. Okay, that was great. Okay, what are you... okay, whatever. What? Okay, that's perfect. No. Also, I have, I got Lego Marvel Collection on Xbox. For like $25, which is all three Lego Marvel games plus their DLCs. So yeah, that's a really good price for all of that. Then I also have Lego Star Wars 3 on the Wii. I have Lego Star Wars, the new one, the Force Awakens. Okay, nice. Now, why must you do this? Okay. This is pretty much the only Lego game I had. I mean, it's the best one. Which honestly is kind of sucky that it's the best one, because like after this game, they updated all the mechanics and stuff. So like Lego Indiana Jones, which came out right after this one, it looks much better. It probably plays a lot better. And yeah, so I don't know where I'm going with this, to be honest. Yeah, we missed gold by a lot. This is, we're gonna lose a lot of time. I'm guessing 20 seconds of time loss. 20 to 30, maybe. I mean, Skywalker Saga is either gonna be, I feel like it's either gonna be extremely broken, or it's gonna be not broken at all. Which, if it's not broken at all, it's gonna suck a lot. But if it is pretty broken, that'd be epic. Okay, you can save 2 minutes here. As long as I get DV2, is that what it is? And DV3. Also, I have a good, like, the square room with the really bad 1P2C in it. I hate 1P2Cs, they're so annoying. What? Okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh my god. This run has been subpar. Oh, come on. The thing is also, TSS is gonna be super long. I mean, well, 45, what am I doing? Okay, switch. Okay, I guess we're doing this now. This is great. Oh, that worked. Okay, jump up. Yeah, but TSS is gonna have 45 levels, and if those levels are the same, like, length as, like, well, then again, I beat Lego Ninjago in, like, 4 hours, according to Steam, and that game had, like, 14 levels, I believe. So 14 times like however many maths my brain does not work during speedrun. Why? Yeah, something like that. Which does seem really pretty interesting that you can start from any level in the game, or any episode in the... Not every level in the game, from any episode in the saga. Which means... Let's do some math here. So you got episode... There's 9 episodes. So is that like 9 to the power of 9? Am I stupid? I think I'm stupid. First try? Ah, okay. We can get a second try though. Oh, okay. Oh my. Yeah. That'd be very hard. Nice. Okay, what was that, like, fourth try? I'll take it. It was definitely better than yesterday. That was like perfect 1B2C. Okay, no, R2's not going the right way. R2. That works. Okay, oh god. Okay, this is already faster than yesterday. No, go the other way, please. Thank you. This is very unfortunate. Okay. And of course, he fell off. Okay, last one. Yeah, this is definitely faster than yesterday. I will get him. Okay. That's great. Okay, watch this. I'm gonna get a well-spaced double jump. You ready? Hold on, that was a fluke. That one didn't count. That one also didn't count. Okay, that was close. Hold on, let me use D-pad. That's not gonna work. Come on. Let's go. And that wasn't the best, but it was definitely better than yesterday. R2, can you... Why does this happen here? Okay, hold up. Why here? I didn't mess with my splits or anything, did I? No. I can do it, yes. Very good job. This is not gonna gold. Do good. Okay. So, definitely better than yesterday. You're saving at least 2 minutes. If this cutscene is less than 10 seconds, we're golden. If it's very awesome. Yes. Okay, we're not golden. Rip. Okay, last level. Oh boy. So no sub 330. Time to do fun big boba. Yeah. Yes. So, overall, first half of the run, pretty terrible. We brought it back in defense from, brought it back in episode 3, or last level, episode 6, really. But, yeah. Why does this cutscene have to be so long? Actually relatively annoying how long this cutscene is. Wait, if I get CG, we can get sub 330. We get CG. Well, no, because I don't know box flip or box push clip. Okay. Maybe we found some of Minecraft cobblestone. Yeah. So sad. Why would they do that to him? Originally, when they made episode 5, Harrison Ford hadn't signed his contract for episode 6. So they didn't actually know if he was going to come back or not for episode 6. So that's why they did that, and just in case if he wasn't gonna come back. But then he did, so. Which is kind of just helps imply the fact that Han Solo is, or Harrison Ford has wanted Han Solo to die for like 50 years or something. Okay, switch. Nice. Okay, door clip. First try. Oh my god, I was being sarcastic. That's time save. Let's go. Shoot him, please. Okay, I'm not gonna go for the Jaeger strat. Pog, E Roadhouse. What's up? Okay, wait. Okay, that's a very good door clip. Yeah. I think the. Oh, player one is 420 studs. What? Okay, where did he come from? E Roadhouse, thank you for the follow. Okay, let's get. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was probably my best door clip. Make Hoth barrier jump and something about controller disconnecting. Okay, that was a bad platform. If you make Hoth barrier jump and first controller doesn't connect, how do you fix it? What I do is I call in player one. Zach, thank you for the follow. What I do in that situation is I call in whatever player isn't connecting on my keyboard, and then I drop out, and then I drop in with my controller and it just works. I don't know why it does. It just works for me. I need to get this jump shot. Oh, come on. Jump up. Why? We're losing time to this. Are you kidding me? Thank you. I need to switch to R2 here. This is not gonna connect again. Are you serious? Okay, it happened again. Okay, that's great. Where's 3PO? Okay, there he is. Push the box. No, switch to R2, thank you. Oh my god. The same thing, but if it doesn't just go to control setup, yeah. I have a feeling this isn't gonna gold, because that was relatively bad, that last section there. Hit. Bridge, no. Is bridge skip even, like, good? Or is it just, like, a meme? What am I doing? Bridge skip deep. Yeah, it's just a meme. Okay. Let's get a good end platform. Do it first try, so I can try maybe. Yeah. Ships like that are dumb. Oh god. Optimally? Save 3 seconds? Oh. That's not very much. Last guy, please. Oh, I was gonna gold. Go in there, please. Thank you. Okay. Pretty good run. Thank you for the GG. Thank you all for the GGs. That's a really English work. Pretty good run. 332, 34. Wait, where'd you even get where'd you even get ghost hearts? What do you mean? Oh. You didn't say that. Oh, okay. If I had lost 59 more seconds, that would have been a 3-3-3-3-3. Okay, finish story. Okay, that run was pretty. Thank you for the GG. It was pretty good. Want to look through it. Very Dobra S. Yes. True. Sub 330 next? Yeah, hopefully. Could have been sub 33. Would have been sub 330, but like this happened. I lost like 40 seconds in Droid Factory because I missed the P2 bucket thing. Go for the Zach